to our English class. I'm Miss Lang from the Hiding Primary School. Hello, my grade 5 student. Are you happy now? How do you feel when you stay at home for a long time? I hope you are not bored because you also study on the internet with the teachers and friends together. And this week, we continue learning Family and Friends Special Student Book. We will learn to knit nine, and the title is Spirit Wearing Heaven. We will learn lesson one about some words. Please take out and open the student book, page 64. We will learn together. Okay, before the lesson today, I want you to listen to the song. The song is about some words we will learn now. Enjoy the song, please.
Click here to subscribe.
You look like a beautiful blue marble. Who are you?
Oh, hi! I am Earth, home of life, going around the hot, hot sun. Only one with water and life, that's why planets envy me. I am Earth, I am Earth, I am Earth! And only special Earth. I am Earth. I am Earth. I am Earth.
Yes, right.
Beautiful Earth. Beautiful Earth.
Beautiful Earth.
Search for ping pong.
Okay, this is an interesting song and I love it. I think that you love too. Okay, can you guess some words we will learn now? Yes, look at the calendar. These are some years in the future. And the word is? Yes, repeat the word please.
The future. The future. The future.
The future. What does the future mean? Is that something that will happen later, not now? So the years in the present is 20 and 20. Can you tell me the years in the future? Yes, next year will be 20 and 21. Well done, class. And the next words. What does he do? Yes, travel. Repeat the word, please.
Travel. Travel. Travel.
Travel. Travel. What does travel mean? Is it an action mean go from one place to another by planes or bus or train or motorbike? You got it? Okay. Now look at again all the words and repeat for me please. The future. Travel. Well done class. We move to the next word. Can you guess the words is? Very easy for you. You see it every day in the sky. It's a very important for our life. Yes,
the sun, the sun, the sun.
The sun, the sun. What is the shape of the sun? What does it mean? Yeah, it is round and it gives us light and keeps us warm. It's very important for our life. Do you agree with me? Okay, well done class. In the next picture, can you guess what are these? We are living in this. Repeat the word please.
Planets, planets, planets.
Planets, planets, planets. The Earth is one example of this. We are living in planets. Oh, we are living in the earth. Well done, class. Now, look at again and say the words for me, please. The sun, planets. Very good. Next word.
Rocket.
What does that mean? Yes, rocket means it's a long and thin and carry an astronaut. It carries the people travel to the space. And next word. Oh, he is an astronaut.
Astronaut
mean the person live travel in the space. Okay, now we move to the next words. It's very easy for you. Yes, can you say the words for me, please?
Star.
What does the stars mean? We can see the star in the night sky, and it's a very, very little. Okay, and the next word. Is it a plane? No, it's a spaceship. Now repeat the word, please.
Spaceship.
What does it mean? Spaceship is a big ship that travels around in space. Now look at again the words and say for me, please. Star, spaceship. Well done, class. Now look at again and say the words again for me. What is future? And what's this? Travel. Very good. The sun. Good job, student. Planets. Rocket. Very good. Astronaut. Good job, student. Star. Spaceship. Very good. Future. What does it mean? Can you say for me? The things will happen later. Very good. And travel means an action, go to one place to another place. Very good, student. The sun is very important for our life. It gives the light and keeps us warm. Good job, student. We are living in the planet. Yes. And the rocket, the thing carry the people travel to the space. Good job, student. Astronaut is the person who travel in space. And the star, can you give me the meaning? Wow, yes, I see the answer. It's a very, very little, and we can see it in the sky at night. And can you give me the meaning of this word? Wow, very good, student. I see your answer. It looks like the ship, but bigger than, and carry the people travel to the space. Very good, student. Clap your hands. Yes, thank you. Now, I give you some activity to practice all the words you will learn. Now, we move activity one. Read and guess the words. Question number one. Is it very, very small in the sky? Can you give me the answer? Yes, very good, student. Repeat the word, please. Start. Yes. And number two. It takes people from the ground travel into space. Can you guess? Is it a rocket or spaceship? I see your answer. Rocket. Very good, student. Repeat the word, please. Rocket. Next. Number three. It is not small, but it is not also big. It is so hot that people cannot move near it. Well done. Can you say the answer? sun. Very good class. Number 4. Something that doesn't happen now. It's very easy for you. I know that. Yes, future. Repeat the words. Future. Very good. Number 5. It looks like a ship. Is it bigger than? Carry people travel into space? Well done, class. It's a spaceship. Very good. I have 3 more questions for you. Question number 6. This person who traveled in the spaceship, I know all of you have the answer. Yes, astronauts. Very good, students. Number 7. To go from one place to another place. And the answer is travel. Good job, student. Can you say the word for me, please? Travel. Very good. And number 8, this is the last question. A very large round thing in the space that moves around the sun. The Earth is an example of this. Well done, very good, planet. You have all correct answers. And I think that you all understand all the words you learn now. Thank you, very good. Now, I give you one more activity. Choose the words you learned already and fill in the blanks. I give you an example. Number 1, the answer is future. And you have 7 words to fill in the blanks. I give you 3 minutes to do this activity and then check your answer. Now let's go, please. Have you finished, class? Okay, let's check the answer. Do you correct all? Yes, well done, class. I'm sure that you understand all the words I teach you today. Hey, thank you for all my students. I want you to take out the notebook and write down the meaning of the words in the notebook and review all the words you learned today. How many words you learned today, class? 8 words. Okay, very good. And the time is over. Miss Lam will say goodbye for all of you. And hope you a nice weekend.